Two lines are cut by a transversal below. What is the name of this pair of angles labeled 1 and 2? All right, so here are the two lines, and this is the transversal, it's the x-axis. These two angles would be corresponding angles. The answer is B.